This one got off to a rough start. They were down 16-0 with less than 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter before finally scoring their first bucket. But in the second quarter, they managed to climb their way back and have a one-point lead at the half. Right here, Aja Wayne, she'll lead the team in scoring tonight with 15 points. This basket, it ties it at 33 in the third quarter. UAB, they'll go ahead again, but guess what? ODU, they tie it up again. Victoria Morris right here from three. Each team, they've now got 49. Soon after, we'll have a 55-55 tie that forces OT. But right there, Monarchs cannot make a stop in the final few seconds of the game to be able to force overtime. So UAB, they win this one. Sour ODU's senior day. The Monarchs lose this one 64-61 in OT.
It's just a bitter moment. I'm gonna miss everything about ODU, but I enjoyed my last game with my sisters and my coaches.
You saw the resolve of this team and how resilient we are. I mean, to come be down 17 and to be in a position to go to overtime and be able to win the game, you know, we're gonna be fine, you know. And I like playing games like this going into the conference because we know what it feels like. And you're gonna be battle tested.
They've got one more game of regular season play before that conference tournament play begins for them. Meanwhile,